There we are. They're under... I think it's like the second part. Yeah. I'll begin. I play games a bit different these days. Oh. What have we done? Oh, this is interesting. Oh, we can get, we're going. Well, this is after the event. This must be after Dr. Nefarious has blown up everything. Okay. Oh, is this a completely different one? Okay, oh. I thought we came from there. Hold on.
Safety lockdown engaged. We need to reach the other side of that window to activate the lockdown release.
Okay. Another dimensional thing?
Yes, the instability is worsening. Probably why mining operations are offline.
Come here.
Welcome to wanna make your enemies go
lightning rod.
Grab the lightning rod.
Drill hand? Oh, we don't have enough.
Come on. You know you want it.
I thought I got the nigger. Go for anyone. Should I save up? Get the lightning rod. One more. Drill hand. Oh, we'll try this one.
Change your life,
I do declare. Ooh, big. I've been up here. Big truck just went past.
Looks like you've got some open sails and the raritanium to match.
Not the boss, but it's...
You picked that one up already. How do I override it?
Haven't you punished me enough? You stupid universe! No job, no phase quartz, no planet. What else do you want, huh? My mind? Fine! Take it!
My mind,
if it helps, I just found out there's another dimension where blades are still intact.
How do you... Of course! Please on! If the planet hasn't been destroyed yet.
Who was that? Do you know what she was talking about?
She must be a survivor of whatever happened here.
All right. We need another Blizon crystal.
Press R to aim. Oh. Well, that's cool.
Our spy was correct! Destroy the Lombax in the name of our Emperor!
Nefarious troopers, we must get past them and find a way back to the intact dimension.
Energy cannon!
Oh, that's cool. I'm not sure. I forget how to... How do you... Oh, there.
Speak to a miner or engineer in the intact dimension.
You are? Oh.
I need to find them.
Unstable rifts in the universe. Please do not panic and form a single file line at all food stalls. Thank you and have a blazing please our day.
Yeah.
We're aha! Got it!
Lockdown reset. Thank you and have a safe rule following blazing please our day.
There's a. Have a look out here. Oops. Look at you. I wasn't too sure if that one was a friendly or what. But what are you doing? You're going to whack him. Oh, it looks very, very... A bit like a summer's day here. You see all that haze?
Seismic activity has destroyed the bridge.
Guess we're going the long way around.
Let's We can walk here. It's cool. Cool.
Across the lava, a mining platform.
Kind of busy right now, Bolt. Lava platforms are kind of cute when they're not trying to gnaw your ankles.
Which is never.
Where
are we? Who cares? Grab the law back!
It's the Croco Gang. Baseball road.
Just figured that out.
Incoming. These bros always travel in herds.
Locked on the
wall. Oh.
Come on.
not as elite as us.
It's getting a bit harder, you know.
Keep your hands and feet inside and avoid the insta-death lava bubbling all around you.
For the help, folks. Not really used to it.
We will need a way to mine the phase quartz. Perhaps the giant drill.
Let's find someone who can point us to it.
Oh, the graphics are really, really warm. Don't know how we're not melting. This is Lombax's. Howdy. Oh, look at that. There, look. Really cool.
Ah, this is the mining hub. Perhaps someone here can direct us to the drill.
Yeah.
The chief engineer's survey station should be nearby.
You're just full of fun facts, huh?
Indeed. For example, the average miner spends 72% of their life underground.
Whoa, really?
No, but I would hate to bore you by running out of trivia.
Looks like these ones.
Individuals appear as confused as we are.
Earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them. We need that drill. We should hurry. Whatever happened to Bleezar in my dimension, this one could be next.
I would take that. Can't go in there. Probably good. Probably gonna be fine in there. Look, looks a bit a bit peed off. Oh well. Anywho. Oh, what? Ooh. Yeah. Oh, don't think we'll.
Hey, honey!
Welcome to Bleezar. We are currently.
You hear the weapons or ammo? I'm betting both.
What was your name? Let's rebuild up on some ammo. That's cool.
I believe we are close to the survey station. The decorations here are slightly more colorful than in my dimension.
Bolts, focus.
Sorry.
You looking for the chief engineer? Use that safety lift to get to the site.
Thanks.
Dimensional damage seems to be getting worse.
Brum brum.
There, that must be the chief engineer.
Oh.
Hello.
Like
Do you hear that?
No.
Voices. Haven't been hearing them for too long. Wherever the purple is, they are too. First the quakes and the Bleezon. Now this.
I don't hear anything. Except someone asking if you'll be drilling for phase quartz soon.
Not until I determine what's going on. For all we know, this whole drill site is haunted. That's why I sent my science bots out to scan the purple.
And?
I have to pick them up. And I know it's safe.
Yeah.
Wait! I'll find the bots and bring them back here safe and sound.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it is from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there and prevent it here. Let's go.
Do for all these box thingies. Nope, can't do that one. Where's some? Don't know what these little things are. There's ghosty silhouette things. We're probably gonna attack now.
Testing comms. The bots would have followed the paths marked by the survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple.
The tremors are increasing in frequency and size.
Safety first. Try not to trip, slip, or break anything.
Is it too much to ask that we be able to find phase cores without dodging earthquakes and lava?
Of the Raritaniums. Hunting the green crystal.
We are in the greatest of dangers.
What's up on them? What's happening? I think we might have crashed. I'm not sure. At least I can get a lot. I think